I'm afraid. That's why I couldn't get out of the car to see my Tess, my child.
Alan Swann, afraid? The defender of the crown? Captain from Tortuga, the last knight of the round table?
Those are movies, damn you! Look at me! I'm flesh and blood, life-size, no larger. I'm not that silly, goddamned hero I never was.
To me, you were. Whoever you were in those movies, those silly, goddamn heroes meant a lot to me. What does it matter if it was an illusion? It worked. So don't tell me this is you, life-size. I can't use you, life-size. I need Alan Swans as big as I can get them. And let me tell you something. You couldn't have convinced me the way you did unless somewhere in you, you had that courage. Nobody's that good an actor. You are that silly goddamn hero.
Bojack's men are killing King.
Swann doing in the balcony?
Please,
get a light on him, get a light on him.
In the balcony, he's in the balcony.
Take three, good!
God, this makes me happy.
Two!
Do as I told you!
What took you so long?
Swann.